हेलो ऑल ऑफ़ यू, वी हैव टू स्टार्ट विथ अवर गूगल क्लासरूम. आफ्टर डाउनलोडिंग गूगल क्लासरूम वी फ्रॉम गूगल प्ले स्टोर, व्हेन वी एंटर हियर हाउ टू क्रिएट अ क्लास. हियर इन द प्लस सेक्शन व्हेन वी गो एंड व्हेन वी क्रिएट अ क्लास, दिस इंफॉर्मेशन कम्स. दिस इंफॉर्मेशन सेज दैट इफ यू आर स्टार्टिंग इट फ्रॉम any school or university, we have to have an G Suite account for education, but we will not be using it from a school. We will be using it as a personal device, as a personal classroom. So we just have to tick this. I have read and understood the notice about, and I am not using classroom in a school or university with students. We just have to tick this. Then it is, though it is so, but we have to tick this and use this as a personal thing. And then if we do it, continue. Class name, for example, if I do it LKG B, and then section, LKG here, B will be in the section. Any room we can create, if not it is okay. Then here subject, if we can make 4 classes or 5 classes or 6 classes in one thing, one teacher can make, and then create. When we create this class, this is not paid, because we have agreed that no matter if we are using for school also, we are not mentioning here, and it is not paid. Now this class has been created. Here when we go in settings, here the class code is mentioned. This class code we have to give it to the parents. This class code, when they will enter as a joint class, I will make another video wherein I will be showing how parents will be joining the class.